to get his very elect, and how the dead shall raise first. They was to be caught up with Christ. Then you shall be saved. But if you don't believe it, then woe unto you. If you just draw to God with your mouth and it ain't in your heart, then I just gonna have to pray for you. I can't send this nobody to hell. I'm not gonna clear nobody going to hell, because that ain't my job to do it. My job is to give you the, my job is here to give you the good news. And that's the need of Jesus, that's the news of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. That whatever you may be going through your life, that God may pardon you and may deliver you into his holy hands. You will receive the engrafted power and the instructions that come from the kingdom of God. God bless you. God keep you. I thank you for being with me here at Harvest and Life Church. And I pray that all continue to be well with you, God. Y'all continue to stay focused like a laser beam and know that God is able to do everything in your life. God bless you and God keep you.